18th May 2020 at 2 p.m. The accused will not interfere in this case in any manner whatsoever, including cannot be limited to approaching any of the witnesses. The accused will deposit their passport in court by 2 p.m. Monday, 18th. I have considered this because of the prevailing COVID-19 pandemic. Alternatively, if she has no passport, the director of immigration is directed to ensure she does not leave the jurisdiction of the court without the permission of the court. She has to be released on a cash bond of Kenya shillings 100,000. Alternatively, to a bond of Kenya shillings 200,000 with a majority in some amount. The trial conference on 3rd of June 2020 said.
Thank you.